Raymond with Cam. What is up, my family? We are back and we are on a game called Joy and Me. So this is chapter one, guys. Game of three short chapters where a story of a demon will be explained, which for some reason is inside a toy. Investigate this story based on real facts of sleep paralysis and live the nightmare of the creator of the game. So sleep paralysis is a temporary inability to move or speak while falling asleep or upon waking up. And it can be just for a few seconds or a few minutes. Some people may also feel pressure or a sense of choking. Now, what triggers sleep paralysis? One of the major causes of sleep paralysis is sleep deprivation or a lack of sleep. A change in your sleep schedule, maybe you're overstressed, and other sleep-related problems might also play a role. So let's dive in and see exactly what this developer went through. Joy and Me. Are you sure? Before I click yes, can you guys smash that thumbs up button for me? I would appreciate that. And subscribe for more gameplays just like this.
A few weeks ago, it's my birthday.
A few weeks ago was his birthday.
My parents left that day and left me alone, but with a birthday present. That doll. I will never forget the store where I got that toy. Because what he did inside him, it was the devil himself.
So he said he wish he would have never got this doll because in this doll is the devil himself. All right, guys, so here we go. I'm getting some sleep, as you guys can see. And my blankets off of me. I really hate that. It's freezing. Oh, my gosh. Okay, and we got a random monster that just popped up at the window. All right, let's get up and check it out. Like a scary movie where black people die first. Maybe I shouldn't. Maybe I shouldn't go there. Can I go back to bed, please? So we had a monster pop up in the window right here. All right. Y'all like my gaming setup, though? Hey, that boy fire with it, The two screens. All right, let's go check this out. Oh, it's so dark. Man. All right, let's go up here. What do we have up here? Okay, we got a room. I like this, like, 2D feel. Can we do something with the picture? Nothing with the picture. We gotta check it out. We gotta make sure, you know what I'm saying? Everything is good up there. All right, let's go in my parents' room. Or should I not? Okay. Oh, wait. I saw blood. Oh! Yo, this is the monster that's been in my dreams. And he killed my parents. What? Oh my gosh, it is super dark. Looks like I'm back in my room. Okay, yeah. And I got a flashlight. Here's the battery of the flashlight, and I can look in different directions if we hear something. Wait, is he coming after me? Like, okay, maybe I'll just save some flashlight. Can I get some battery back? No, look at my battery. My battery's super low. Bro, okay, I got some more light. Oh, I kind of hear something. This is to the right of me. I can look to the left of me. I can look at the door. I can't look to the back of me. So left, right, and up. And if we run out of battery, we get a charge like 5 seconds later. So I don't really want to run out of... Oh, gosh. Who opened the door? Did he open the door? Did he legit just... Okay. I'm tripping out. Okay, I'm crying right here. And this is my parents. This monster freaking killed my parents. Or am I having a dream? Like, what the freak? See, this is what I'm talking about. I ain't been getting enough sleep. Mama, daddy. Oh! Oh my gosh, you child! Okay, so we gotta run from... I think he's playing games with me. And his name is Joy. Ain't no Joy in this dude. Why would his name be Joy? Joy is like nice. You know, happy, wonderful. Okay, I'm running. Oh my, okay, go in my room, go! Okay, remember my paralysis. Like, I can't move right now. Remember, you're stuck for a little bit. So I legit can't move. I have to look at my parents in this situation. All right, let's go. Go, 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 go. All right, oh, it's telling me to get into bed. Okay, I'm back in the bed. All right, what's going on now? What do I do now? I'm falling back asleep. Oh no. Okay, back to the flashlight. I just hope that the monster doesn't come in here. Okay. Let's look over here. Oh, I hear something. I hear something. Where was that? Where was that? I saw him. Maybe when we hit him with the flashlight, he goes away. Okay. What is that? It's right behind me. Okay. Okay. Okay, I think he went away. All right. How do I look behind me? I keep hearing him behind me and I see him in front of me. Joy, stop. Okay, I need more flashlight. So this is under the seat? Bro, what? Oh my gosh. What the heck? How do I get out of this? Oh, okay. Oh. Maybe I'm just hallucinating. Maybe I'm just seeing things because I'm not getting enough sleep. Oh my God, stop doing that. So I take it that only the flashlight can make him go away. All right, let's see. Let's just take a deep breath. Okay, door's here. Okay, we got the shelf, our setup. Right, this is behind us. Okay, let's go to D, nothing. Come on. Oh, I hear him over here. Oh, look at him. He's right there, he just popped out. But he went away when I put the flashlight on him. Okay, I hear him this way. Oh, he was right on the side of my shoulder. He was on my left shoulder. Give me some more battery. He's over here again, I hear him. Give me some more battery. Okay, this way. This way, no. Okay, close the door. He's over here. Okay, go back, okay. He's not on the side of my chair. Go to D. Okay, I hear him over here. He keeps going, okay, there he is. By the window. All right, we good? Give me some more battery. Okay, window. Window, I don't see anything. Except my dirty socks. All right, D. D, right there, okay, we made him go away. We gotta listen. Is he forward? Right there, at the door. Okay. Close the door, bruh. Where is he? Oh, okay, bookshelf. All right, how do I get out of this night? Okay, window, oh! We good. Give me some more battery! Behind us? Bookshelf? No. Behind the seat? Okay. Okay, I hear him behind us. Oh! Bruh, that jump scare is like no joke. Okay, let's try to get past this. Okay, that's the door, right? No. Is that behind us? Oh, nope, bookshelf. Yep. Okay, we got him there. So he doesn't like light. That's what it is. He doesn't like light. Okay. He's liking that bookshelf for some reason. Joy, can you just come out and talk to me, man? Okay, he came through the window. All right, let's get some more battery. That's what I need. Gonna go ahead and reset here. All right, there we go. Front door. Well, not front door, room door. I'm so stupid. Oh, window, back. Okay, how long do I have to live this nightmare? Okay, window. Oh, how
how long do I have to keep clicking everywhere? I don't know how long I gotta live this. I ain't trying to be out there.
All right, guys. So I think I got it now. When we hear that creak, my boy is like by our bed. I think I was missing that last time. That's the bookshelf. Just gotta listen for sound. Bookshelf, bookshelf. Yes, there he is. Got him. Don't need the light just yet. Okay, that's the window. Got him. Let's just keep blinding him. Let's just keep blinding him with the flashlight. Bookshelf. Oh! Right by the bed. Okay, what about the bookshelf? Okay, we're good. Check the door. That's the window. Tried to come in through the window on us. We gotta depend on our ears. Okay, that's the bed. Let's just make sure. Bookshelf. Did we make it out? What? So do I just flick him? I can't keep the light on him too long? Okay, there's a sound that he has to make, like doom. And that's when he really left. Other than that, he's not leaving. It's like doom, you can hear it. Just pay attention to that sound. Did you hear it? By the bed, perfect. You can actually see him run by, like his little shadow. It's like right here, he'll run by. Now he's on the right side. Yeah, oh. So look at your game console in the middle here, and you'll see him run by. Now he's right there, got him. Okay, he's on this side, right there. Right in front of me. Good. Recharge our... Oh, we're good. Yo! Yo! I'm outside the room? What is this? The hallway? Bruh, this is crazy. My parents are dead. There is something at home that is about to kill me. This is not a joke. Please, Juan, come pick me up and call the police as soon as possible. Come prepared. Whatever it is, that thing is dangerous. Please don't think this is a joke. So we text our friend Juan to come pick us up. It's a joke, right? No, Juan, come pick us up, bruh. Been going through this nightmare for over a freaking hour. Oh, it is not. Come quickly. Oh, what? So do we have to like look around? We gotta put the phone up and like text at the same time. Wow, I mean, what? Okay, so we told our friend he needs to come pick us up. Oh my goodness, move the phone, bruh. Where you at? All right, I need another battery. Come on, come on. Oh, he's close. Oh, I guess we're waiting on Juan and trying to stay alive in the process. Hurry up, Juan! Wherever you are! Oh, I hear him over here. Come on, give me some light! There he is, oh. Oh my gosh. Can't believe the developer went through all of this. Okay, he's right there. Just popped out the door. We got him though. So I'm just looking down the hall and this door. It's not that bad. I don't have to like look behind me and stuff. Just two directions. Actually, three directions. Okay, there he is. Wait, so I guess we have to look at our phone for a certain amount of time. Okay, yeah, see? And then once we start hearing something, we'll put the phone up. All right, I'm starting to hear a little something. Hearing some walking. So AA is behind me. Got it. So I gotta double tap A. And that'll look behind me. So we got in front of me, side of me, back of me. Got him. Y'all saw him right there. All right, let's get our phone out. It has not come quickly. Okay. Come on, Juan. Okay, right in front of us. All right, can we get a text off? Come on, come on, come on. Come quickly. Gosh, we can't look at the phone that long. Oh my gosh. Okay, we got the text off. Oh, he was coming for us. All right, we'll take it out just for a little bit and then go back. So you have to like spend some time, of course, sending a text. Oh, I love this. This is awesome. This is an awesome game. Come on, come on. Is it a joke? No, come quickly. All right, let's look around. Behind me. Look in front of us. All right, let's get a text out. I'll be there in 4 minutes. Okay. Behind us. Yep. Okay, we'll take our phone out. Okay, in front of us. I mean, this is a long 4 minutes. Okay, behind us. I'm gonna just keep taking out my phone just in case. Come on, we're almost out of here. There he is. He was right on me. Come on, bruh. This is the longest 4 minutes ever. Okay, behind me. You gotta be kidding me. This is way longer than 4 minutes. He's in front of me. I'm looking like everywhere, bruh. This 4 minutes is just insane. I'm sorry. Bro, there he is. The freaking doorbell. Oh my gosh. I'm like crying like crazy right now. Okay, let me go to the door. Is this the front door? Bro, that's not the front door. Okay, the front door is up here. All right. Oh my gosh, there he is, Juan. Oh. Juan, don't go in there, bro. Come on, let's just go back to your house. Juan! What is he doing? Does he not believe me? Wait, was that me? Did I actually die? Was that actually me? Or was that? Who was that? That wasn't Juan, was it? I think that was me. Gosh. So I guess that's chapter 2 coming soon now. I'm gonna tell y'all like this. Sleep paralysis sucks. That was just chapter 1. It took me over an hour, bruh. Like almost 2 hours to just figure out the mechanics and figure out how to get out of here. So Juan came and I don't know if he died or I died, or somebody was on that floor dead. I think it was me. Maybe I could be dreaming again or having hallucinations or delusional because of I'm not getting any sleep. But it looks like we are going into chapter 2 and we're going to see who that was on the ground. I think it was me. Who do y'all think it was? And what do y'all think exactly is going on in chapter 1 besides me learning who this monster is, this toy that my parents got me? Had a demon in it the whole time. If you guys want chapter 2, be sure to smash that thumbs up button and subscribe for more gameplays just like this. Also, click that post notification bell. That way you guys are notified every time your boy GDubK uploads. Chapter 2, here we come. Whenever it's released, Joy and me. Love you guys. Till next time. Peace.